day with Stomperty Doggy Nose. Remember, if you get burnt, you'll get fried boogers all over your clothes.
When nobody notices you, it's tough. So just go out in the buff. You can be sure that they'll see your naked bum and your wee-wee.
If you're a real clever guy and your feet really stink, make yourself some new friends.
Choose those that can't smell a thing.
If you say yes twice, then that makes a yes yes. If you say it 10 times, that's 10 times a yes. But if you continue to go, then you'll never say no.
A terrible fright, but even if you think it's a heck of a pain, just wait and you'll see when it starts to rain.
If you're a runt and everyone picks on you, keep this in mind. It'll through the day. If it's on your arms, then there's probably none in your head. But if it's on your head, it will be you that the bullies dread.
If you're light years from being frail and people think that you're a whale, remind them that being super fat is a whole lot better than being flat.
It might be the end of all your woes. You might run like a bullet and leap to the moon, but your powers might fade away soon.
If you really are an earhead, you can see all the way to the moon. But if your eyes are stuck on the ground, there's no way you'll get around.
If you have sticky breath that scares people, then open your mouth and toss in some gum. But if somebody bugs you, then here's what you do. Blow a big bubble, then they'll respect you.
Even if everyone calls you string bean because you're skinny and thin, don't worry, weight doesn't mean a thing. You can still be super thin and be king. Okay. Later.
If you're late once, there's no harm. If you're late twice, there's still no real harm. But if you're late 3 times, then you better set your alarm.
Those who make fun of people who get cold should spend a night or two in an igloo. Then we'll see whether they're so bold. They'll probably shut up when they turn blue.
The ones who say they're not scared at all are just show-offs, and one day they'll find out. Just put them in a little ghost train, and you'll hear their screams and shouts.
To those who say you have feet like a duck, just tell them they're the ones out of luck. And if they still don't stop and continue the problem, then tell them they're gonna get a big foot in the...
Here's a solution that works every time. When someone sticks you like a leech, put some sticky white glue on their behind. And then they're sure to stay out of reach.
In life, there's no sense in going too fast. Because sometimes it's best if you're the last.
You may be all thumbs and have two left feet, but don't stop trying, because you can still be real talented.
If you've got hair like a bear, don't cut it, it's cute. But be careful when you're walking, you might step on it with your feet.
If you can't keep your mouth shut and you snitch on your friends, at least lend them a hand, whenever you can.
If you're super chatterbox when you feel the urge to talk, hold your tongue and go for a walk.
If you're the type who never lends, and it makes you lose all your friends, you'll find out fast that a pocket of candy may be dandy.
But friends come in much more handy!
If everyone makes fun of you, because you always have the hiccups, tell them they better beware of the blast they call the atomic hiccup.
If highs give you a fright and being on top makes you dizzy, just try it once. And your hair will go frizzy.
If you want people to like you and invite you to play, then quit saying you don't like it, because that's not really what you want to say.
If you're a real glutton, then try doing the math. Instead of eating a whole cake, why not just take two halves?
If being too tall makes you sad and blue, and your friends are always making fun of you, just tell them that you're not too tall. They're the ones who are way too small.
If you have to show off to feel at ease, there's little chance you're likely to please.
If lice have invaded your head, get them to do backflips instead. There's no reason they should give you the jitters, because they're nothing but miniature critters.
If you're always dragging your feet and you would rather sleep than run, rather than zipping around all the time, your friends might rather relax in the sun.
Protecting the earth is a wonderful thing, but don't be too hard on your friends. Try and explain to them without a harsh thing, by offering them flowers instead.
If pools scare you to death, then just take a deep, deep breath. Dive in and don't listen to those who are sitting on land in their clothes.
Sometimes it isn't too funny to be born as a nice bunny. But remember that being too mean is not really very good, alright?
Don't worry at all if you lift, and don't let it stop you from talking. Because even if when you talk you hiss, your dreams will come true and others will stop mocking you.
What's the point in being super clean when the bird above decides to be super mean, to poop on your shirt and to poop on your jeans, and then you become not so super clean?
If you cry at the drop of a pin, you should realize that laughing is fun, because crying will get you all wet. But if you laugh, the battle is won. If you want to badmouth someone from time to time, make sure that it's done without dirt and slime. But if you do it day in and day out, don't be surprised if your friends stop liking you. It's not because you're on wheels that others should think you're a heel. And if they say you're not worth the crumb, then they're the ones who are just plain dumb.
All you want to do is slack off, then be ready for people to scoff. But if you're willing to lend a hand, then everyone will think you're just grand.
If you're a brown noser or a teacher's pet, best to be aware, otherwise you'll get all wet. Because unless you also help out your friends, you're the one who'll get an F in the end.
We all fart, we all burp, and we all have boogers. But isn't life beautiful? If jealousy eats you up and you're envious all the time, remember what's really important.
To be like others if you want to have friends. Because the best you can be is to be yourself in the end.
If you sweat up a storm, hey, it's no big deal. Just put sponges under your arm and see how good you feel. If you're a real little pet always sticking out your tongue, chill out, calm down, get some rest, be nice, and you won't get stung.
If you don't know how to clean up your room, better start with a bucket and a broom. Because the room won't get clean on its own, you know? So just take a deep breath and start nice and slow.
No matter whether you're Pedro or Pope, it doesn't matter if you spit when you speak. Your real friends will never think you're a dope, as long as you're there to help them cope.
you're number one in your class, and nobody likes you too much. If you try with a bit of glass, then your brains will no longer be a crutch.
When you believe everything you hear, other kids will make fun of you. But there might really be a tiger in the park who has just escaped from the zoo.
Video games, keep your eyes open to reality, because it really isn't the same. Real life has vitality.
Okay, now answer the question honestly. Who has never been afraid of the dark? If you say me, then you're a big liar! Whenever you meet some little fool who tries to make fun of your overbite, you just let them know it isn't cool, and when you bite their butt, it'll serve them right.
Around telling tall tales like your dad has a rocket to deliver the mail. Beware, your lies won't make you any friends, and you might be alone with your lies in the end.
If you're always in a hurry and going too fast, remember it's not always bad to be last. Take your time and you might just have a blast, and find out in the end you're in the top of your class.
If all you ever think about is me, 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 you may just find yourself alone sitting up a tree, tree, tree.
A daredevil friend can sometimes bring bad luck, but in the end, it's always better than being with a schmuck.
If all you care about is fashion and style, just look in the mirror and you might find out that you're even more beautiful if you walk a mile in your own shoes, your own clothes, and your very own smile.
If you're super allergic and sneeze all the time, choo! Put on a mask and a snorkel, it won't be a crime.
If you spend all your life falling down and you crash all the time like a circus clown, in order to tumble with grace when you fall, just curl yourself up and roll like a ball.
It's not easy to impose respect when everyone treats you like dirt. But it's better to try and make peace than to fight it out and get hurt.